Another story I heard about myself. This one happened in high school. We had this teacher in high school whose kid went to our high school. His name was Mr. McNamara, and his son Jake McNamara went to our high school. He was a sophomore when I was a senior, so he was 2 years behind me. And Mr. McNamara was an asshole. And one weekend, he and his wife decided to leave town, which you should never do if you're an asshole. And Jake McNamara decided to throw a party at the teacher's house. Hooray! And everyone around town heard about it, and we all got up individually and thought, okay, let's go over there and destroy the place. I walked into this party, everyone I had ever met was there, and everyone was drinking like it was the end of the world. People were drinking like it was the Civil War and a doctor was coming to saw our legs off. It was totally unsupervised. We were like dogs without horses. We were running wild. I walked down to the basement. They had a pool table in the basement. One dude took a running start and threw his body onto the pool table and broke it in half. Another kid found out which room was Mr. McNamara's and went upstairs and took a shit on his computer. So the party was going great. I'm standing in the basement and I'm holding a red cup. You've seen movies. And I'm standing there and I'm holding a red cup and I'm starting to black out. And I guess someone said, like, something, something, police. And in a brilliant moment of word association, I yelled, fuck the police! Fuck the police!